My name is Ahmed Zaki. I'm from Afghanistan. We are living in Pirot camp, Fort Kilometer camp, since 21st of December 2016.
Samo je odredio, ja se izvinjavam. Da li treba da se prevodi ili razume?
Pa nije loša ako zbog...
Ljubav ne razume.
Ne mogu sve da razumem, ali nije loše...
Znači, on sa svojom porodicom od 21. decembra živi na 4. kilometru. Ok.
And we have a good experience of being in hospitable between the people of the Pirot people, between this city. And we have never experienced any violence or any problem in the local community. And we are very happy with all experiences we have here. And we are especially thankful from the commissioner that assisted us of living in Pirot, and from the Serbian government as well, that keeping us that in a normal condition, but we came from very worse condition. We have traveled a long way, exhausted, have depression, but between some assistance between these people, we are feeling happy. We are not feeling that we have come from a strange country. We are just feeling that we are living between our families. We have a good system and discipline in the Pirot camp, and all together living like a family. And this is what was the experience of us.
Okay.